with a total of 68. And a Kellaren passing on his third run here. So Coco Zurita back in. Coco wants to put down that big solid run, the massive no-hander up on the 11-foot mark. The huge flare, landed smooth, maintaining his speed.
Well, it had good height to it, but he also traversed across the ramp on that one. It had a good carve to it.
I know Coco wants to get that run down. Double tail whip. Maybe we'll see the flare whip. There it is, landing it smooth. Coco Zurita putting down a solid run.